You've been in the Ala Moana area. You may have seen the new and improved Walgreens flagship store coming up. It's reopening tomorrow, and here's a sneak peek inside. We got one today. It's much more than just your typical Walgreens. Now, of course, you can get your typical sundry items, but also inside the store, there's a sunglass hut, a nail salon, a cafe with sandwiches, smoothies, and sushi, and even a barista to make your coffee.
Coming in and seeing something like this is something truly unique with some of the offerings we have that really certainly Walgreens offers. So you have a convenience aspect and more of a maybe souvenir aspect, fresh foods. It really fits our wellness platform. So really, I don't know what you couldn't find here.
And if you want to check it out, this new Walgreens store opens at 9 o'clock tomorrow morning and will be open 24/7. There are 18 Walgreens stores here in the islands.